Hello again. Like always, I'm gonna review Car Crashers 2 update. So let's start with reviewing cars. One big nuclear sausage. Basically, ability of this thing is auto-destruct when you press Q. Now let's test how this car drives. Okay, now I think no one will drive into me. So let's go back to what I was talking before. Top speed of it is 71-72 kilometers per hour. Acceleration is bad because of weight. Steering isn't that bad. Now let's go to review new Bugatti in the game. Normal day in Car Crashers 2. Acceleration and top speed is awesome. Steering too. Here is top speed test. There's Wizarded, and BMW 2. Pretty deadly interior. Top speed and acceleration, how one legend says once is
too slow.
Steering is decent. Now time for funny looking car. Top speed is bad and acceleration too. Steering is not the best for that top speed. There's was added better filtering list of cars in dealership. Physics for cars in Derby was updated to more realistic. Okay, let's end of the. Never mind, I was chosen to be Juggernaut. So to don't make that vid so long, I will play my poopy gameplay in 5x speed.
Walka brzęczy, ona jęczy, wszystko dźwięczy, to mnie męczy. Przez podwórze trzeszczy wróże, brzęk totalny, niebanalny. Krąg wydziera się hołota, sąsiad górski wlazł na kota. Żelakowa odkurzaczem warczy, bzyczy, dziecko płacze. Dźwięczy flaszka już bez korka, tanka, małki, pije norka. Kaszle w bramie, stara schoda, a teściowak na poschodach.